Game 4 set to go on the ice tonight. Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski. This series has been sensational to this point. Let's see if it continues tonight. Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Goaltender. Quick pass to Giroux. Slides it over to DeBrincat. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Ottawa's ready to go on the attack. Sends it in front, and he denies that great opportunity there. Slides the pass over to Jake. Poked away in the neutral zone by McNeil. And we've got an offside with a faceoff looming. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The game is still scoreless. The Senators win possession here in the open ice. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Giroux. New York's got the puck. Here they come inside the neutral zone. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Drop and play resumes. And he keeps possession. Ottawa's got the puck in the defensive end. Gives him a jolt with that hit. Oh, it sets up a little too sweet with that save.
Couple of cool things on this shot. He breakaway. Scores! What a
damn it, Coop.
He looks so confident going in. There's no indecision whether it's shot or deep. He always seems to know what he wants to accomplish.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to change the thing back. Wait, what? Or is it? There you are. Alright, back down. Because the last time I played on that difficulty, I got destroyed.
The Dogs win it. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Ottawa's looking to break out of their own end. And he takes the dish. And that goes off the glove and will play on. Let's one go. Oh, just puts it wide of the net.
Trying to be a little fine with it. This is a good goaltender. You know you have to make a really great shot to beat him. But he just fires it wide.
New York's looking to break out. Steps into the offensive end. The Senators scoop it up along the boards. Ottawa's got control of it now from their own end. To the front! And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range. She handles the feed. Oh, what a save on the clapper! Puck grab by Janice. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Even a beauty by Talbot. He gets that one too.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
And he had an answer with that save. Slides it over with pace to Fermenton. The Senators cross the line and gain the zone. The Dogs will play from the defensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. From the point, looks to make something happen. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Poked away at center by Joseph. Ottawa's gained possession along the boards. New York's got the puck in their own end. And now he angles it across to Sutter. Fires it on net. Oh, that's off the blocker. What a stop by Talbot. Scooped up along the wall by Sutter. Made the stop on that play.
He gets out right in front of that puck. It's in the low slot. He keeps himself.
Score! And in the dying seconds, they get one here. Uplifting at one end. The floating at the other, Razor.
Wow, that's a kick in the shins to give up this goal late. But what a shot of adrenaline going into the intermission when you get one this late in a period. from the goalie's perspective, there's so much traffic they can't see. So he just drops into the butterfly, hopes he's in the right position. But that puck sees some air, and it beats him clean.
The centermen glide into position. Giroux's one possession. Big stop! Just as time expires in the period. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Both teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski ready to bring in the call for period number two. And we are underway, still tied up here in the second. New York's got a hold of the puck. The Senators take possession in the defensive end. Keeps hold of the puck. And that pass doesn't go. And makes the routine save. Swats it out of midair. Getting a little physical there with that collision. And that plays offside. We got a faceoff coming up.
Bofferson's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
The Senators win the faceoff. Taken along the wall by Tkachuk. Pass broken up. New York's got the puck along the wall. Grabs the puck. Here's a backhand. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Nears the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Great use of the stick to poke it away.
He really shoots his snapshot on the move well. One of the better players in the league testing the goaltender here.
Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Jacobs grabs the puck inside his own territory. Grabs control of it at the point. Makes the save.
Oh, well done by the...
Scores! Look at this! The tie has been shattered! They got the go-ahead goal!
Kept grinding at the game, and eventually you hope you're going to be the one to get the best chance. They get it, finish it, and now they've got the lead. A quick flick of the wrist, and snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
The Dogs have built themselves a one-goal lead here in the second. Let's see if they can build on it now.
They'd like to take control of the game if they can. They now have the one-goal margin, but they want to stretch it out.
The Senators get a hold of the puck off the draw. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. Quick shot!
He reads that wrist shot so perfectly. It's like he's got the book on where these guys are going to shoot the puck.
Takes it into the slot. And that's deflected off someone in front. Ottawa's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck scooped up by Hull. Trying to shake the defender. Oh, what a defensive play. Answered the call there.
Great A chance right in the middle of the ice, and the goaltender makes the stop.
Batherson's got it in the offensive zone. Passes it to Fermentin. Ottawa's in transition. From the open ice, they gain the line. Moves the puck. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Picked up along the boards by Fermentin. Pass back to the point. Oh, what a block! He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off. If he can get off. New York's got the puck along the boards. Textbook stop. The pace. His
first goal.
Different level of excitement, James. You score in the regular season, that's one thing. You get another one in the playoff, and you are pumped. Quickly out of the zone on the odd man rush. We get a look at it here, James, and there's nobody in place defensively to spoil this, and it's in the net.
The Dogs have made their way back to center ice with now a little breathing room, a two-goal lead late in the second.
After the initial rush on the bench, the coach was down and back on the bench, reminding everybody, don't take any time off. Let's get to the intermission where we are.
Puts it on net. There's a great save on an excellent chance there. New York's trying to make some... Score!
Try both goalies in the net down there. His net is going to get tipped over as they keep scoring. He's tight. right to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
New York's probably not wanting this period to end, do they?
No, they're having a great time. And this is going to go into the intermission. And they'll have a relaxing 18 minutes to think about things.
Poked away in the neutral zone by Ronick. From the right side, moves it up ahead. Oh, excellent play and goal there!
Talbot's no different than anybody else tonight. I mean, that's a good stop that he makes, but he hasn't been very good, and the team has played rather poorly.
The Dogs take possession here in the open ice. New York's got the puck against the wall. Period to an end. Ray and Carlin both off to get some poutine from the concessions. I'm going to grab some popcorn, and we're coming back with period number three in moments.
Don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our six-game ticket packages today.
Drop the puck on period number three. 20 minutes to go here in regulation to what has been a very one-sided affair. With play underway here in this third period, we take it down to ice level in our own way for all with his thoughts.
New York's played so well tonight. I mean, look at the lead they have, the control of the game they have. You're going to run a full bench of players, make sure everybody's rested with what should be a comfortable win. Puck is like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
From the point, they take control of it. Here he is in close. Oh, stick save by Talbot. And he makes the save on that play.
He's saving him again. There's a couple back-to-back saves.
Grabbed along the board by Sutter. Here he is. Right.
Nothing, buddy.
You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
New York's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
The Senators win the draw here in the neutral zone. Here we go, pucks in deep. The Dogs gain control of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Johnsson. And he takes a shot. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Works it across to Patterson. Good hit on the play. Gains the zone from the right side. Play whistle dead, offside the call. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. New York's latest goal has now given them a 4-goal lead. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And now it's grabbed by Rossiter. Ottawa's got it against the boards. Takes the puck. Stones him in front.
He doesn't look too stressed making that save. It's a good wrist shot, but he's got a good look at it.
Takes the puck. Ottawa's got a hold of it along the wall. Giordano's got it on the offensive end. New York's got it in their own zone. Taken by Rossiter. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Oh, what a save by Talbot. Driving right to the front.
Bench next to you, aren't they? Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much.
I mean, I want to make it harder, but I don't want to make it so that I just lose every game. Because I got absolutely destroyed when I played against the Sens on Pro. And I have, like, it's not like I have a bad team. It's not like I'm a Coyote or something. Sorry to all the Coyote fans. It's not that. But you're doing something for them. But here he is, disrespected. At least they're not ready, so they don't even know what they're doing. Well, basically, when I play on a hard difficulty, like when I go up one, I'm demolished and when I'm here, it's just like easy win. I don't know if I can just like find a slider that makes it a bit harder, but like,
James, that puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, sing. Maintains possession. There's a solid collision. You can't do that to the Stars. Yeah, even if you think it's a clean hit, and I do, it doesn't matter. Somebody's coming after you.
What?
Yeah, that's not going to go to the judges. Not much doubt who the winner is of this fight. Watch it and now listen.
And the crowd back alive here inside the stadium. Well, it looks as though the tensions have finally simmered and we're ready to get back to what we actually came here in the first place for. Hockey! Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. New York's got possession at center. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside.
They should make it like baseball, because they have literal, like, sounds. They have commentary for the ball, like, popping off the plate, popping off the base. Like, that's sick. That's four-state play playing in that. That situation for ordinary. It wasn't really commentary thing.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And that's stopped away by Ronick. The Dogs gain possession along the wall.
Hang on.
Through the open ice.
Oh, damn it. Why do you move? Right. So they should make it so that there's like more, like, even if it's one of the most basic stuff, just give us like a bit more sound bites. It's going swimmingly. Let's keep kicking ass.
And as the final seconds tick off the clock, the fans acknowledging what they just saw tonight.
Nice. Look at that beard going on. Look at that beard.
It's amazing how many fans stay right to the finish now where you kind of get recognized. Yeah, I think this is a good thing. The players go out, salute the fans, everybody feels part of it. What a night. You gotta love the intensity of the playoffs, and we will see you down the road at the next game. It's playoff time, baby. Good night. Come on, let's hear the ace.
I wonder what the chief goes, what's it called? Contract? No, not contract. Season. What's this called? The chart thing. What's his chart like? Yeah, that's what we'll call it, this chart thing. This, chief go. Played 74 games. 18 points. 44 penalty minutes, minus 59. I need to see this guy's friggin' Volker is that? So I did that. Yeah. Wow. 16 games played. He had 2 assists and 2 points for the regular season. Then for Miami, 58 games. And he only got 18 points, which is... He got 3 point. He got like about 3% of points to games. For each game, he got 3% of a point. That's insane. Like around that. So stupid, I thought I'd do math for this. 16 divided by 2 is 8. He's gotten 8% of a point. Like, wow. 8% versus 3%. What? Huge. And imagine. Minutes. 1,266. 232. He had 1,266 points. I mean, 200 minutes on ice. And he got 16 points. Wow. Pirates suck. Where's their... Yeah. Alright. We are under the Golden Knights. Golden Knights are on. So is the Wild. Here we are. Beautiful. Amazing stats. Number 8, Miami Pirates, 82 games played, 14 points, 6 wins, 74 losses, and 2 overtime losses, with 6 regulation plus overtime wins. I mean, I probably should have like given them better players before I put them inside of the franchise, but... You know, now that they at least get, like, first pick. Goals against per game, 4.57. And the second highest is from the Kraken, 3.15. And they're at the bottom of the entire league as well, so... Wait for it. Almost there. Well, the Coyotes with 70 points. That is 63. Wait. No. Wait. 70 minus 4 is 66. Yeah, 56. That's 56 more points than Miami. And the Coyotes suck. The best player is Schmaltz. Like, I mean, man, that's just a bit sad. I want to see. Who is their best player? That wasn't like anyone they traded away. Alright, Connor, Mason, Lopez, Arvidsson, Yuri, Lynn, Poznik, Clayton, Kennedy, Tiotiaviv, Kudemi, Haraldson. Blah, 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 blah. Their best guy was Connor with 50 points and a minus 71. Anyway, 50 points, 81 games, 49 points, 82, 28. You get how it goes. Just goes down and down until there's a guy with 41 games. No, 71. You guys seen this? 71 games played and 1 point. Pirates suck. Definitely shouldn't move them up. Should've, not should've. Wow. Crazy. Alright. Now, since my recording software only lets me go up to 60 minutes, because it's on PS5, so I'm gonna have to. Screw it. I'll just make two different. If it cuts out. Yeah, that's crazy. And on their block, they were selling McNeil, who's on the Suns, who they are now.
Both teams are lined up.
Yeah, McNeil. And Connor, I think. I'm not sure. They got one to the brink cat to stop him. What a beautiful play.
Is waved off. Great read by the keeper to poke it away. What a hit against the wall there. And here comes.
Yeah, fight me.
And this shot, James, is so late. I don't
know. Oh, wow, you're balling.
He's thinking. He rifles it at the goal.
What are you? 1847? Freaking. Oh, good with that. How do you have a beard? So many questions. Older than that, you have to.
That was easy
to fight. I mean, not sure why you're the one who decided to fight me. I mean, I would have had someone like Bafferton or some guy that they got from the Pirates. Coop. Yeah, that too. Wow, I was so pissed off for him. Yeah. Got so pissed off for him when that one game where we just scored on us because we're like 80 and managed to beat our goalie so much fun. It's like abuse, that kind of stuff they just did to us. When it was on All-Star, not for real, for Pokemon Money, I don't know. I stopped it. I'm not on that. No one's ever been on that video anyway. I mean, I'll try to watch something like this.
The stick in the defensive zone. The Senators have it in the offensive zone. Takes the feed from the wing. Here's a chance, and he gets just enough of it to keep it up on the back of the net. The Senators have it against the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. The Dogs have it from the net.
That's fun. I mean, not like I do this. I mean, on the weekend, I
say,
you got a better chance to score that way, James. Good point. I mean, if it hits the glass, it's not going to go in the net.
No. You ain't torn that leg. Let's get that down, alright? You're not worth something. You do stuff. Someone could get you. Family, friends. Hey, baby, we got.
Okay.
Sure, no one will watch it. Who cares? Like, everyone makes it.
New York's got control of it now here in the offensive end.
Like, then who? Who knows? Maybe that will make it so that you become a future NHL player. You don't make it. Anything.
Shot scores! And in the dying seconds, they get one here. Uplifting at one end, deflating at the other, Razor.
Wow, that's a kick in the shins to give up this goal late. But what a shot of adrenaline going into the intermission when you get one this late in a period.
Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Ottawa's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. That'll do it for the first period, and I'll tell you what, this place is buzzing. They're apparently giving away a car here in this intermission. We'll tell you who, if it's Ray or maybe it's me. Back with more. Opening face-off for period number two, about set to go. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. New York's got control of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Rossiter. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. Taken by DeBrincat. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
If they're going to shoot wrist shots where he's got a clean view, I don't know that he's going to miss any of these tonight.
Moves it to DeBrincat. Shot! Oh, how did he stop that one? Wow!
I like this stop here. He makes the save, he looks in control, and the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away.
Grabs the puck at center. And now it's grabbed by McNeil. The Senators look.
Wait a minute. Oh, nice. And that's his trend.
Against the half wall. Quick feed to Jake. New York's moving it along the way.
Little thing that's laughing.
Here we go. Odd man rush here.
That's nice.
He was locked in there.
Not because he's good.
Goes right to the crease. Yeah. And does it again.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops.
Get right ahead. Get right ahead. He's officially following.
And he takes the feed.
Exactly. That's nice, because I have got the
pressure. Great save by the goaltender to stay with that tip.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Yeah. Puck picked up by Chabot.
What was that?
Connects with a long lead pass here in the middle. New York's gained possession along the boards. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Here's a shot.
Hi, see? That sucks, man. How?
Because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Ottawa's got a one-goal lead. Crawley's gained possession inside the neutral zone. Shot! Oh! Just gets enough of that one.
Crawley's back at it. Looks like the rambunctious part of his game is over, and it's now time to play hockey again.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. The Senators win the draw. Puck grabbed by Giordano. New York's gained possession. Talbot's gonna bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's gonna take it.
New York's won the faceoff, and that's knocked away. Scoops up the puck. Back in with intention, and that goes off, pours off a body. New York's got the puck along the wall. Grabs it in his own end. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And he maintains possession of the puck here. New York's got it now. Makes a move in front, and that doesn't reach the net. Stop that one.
Talbot's play has been outstanding tonight. From the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. Great save percentage, and he's a reason they're close in this game.
Passes it over to Brännström. Levels him with the hit. Holden's got the puck. Can't make the connection on the pass. Big time stop.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
That's wide of the net. Nice pass. A chance in front.
Two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. Been a great night for hockey so far. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this third period. And the puck is dropped and we are underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
New York's game plan really can't change. Damn it. Shouldn't change too much. They've
had time
of possession. They've had the puck a lot. They just haven't been able to catch the game.
DeBrincat's got that zone ability that helps him generate scoring, guys. With more ice available on the power play, let's see if he can get a good look here.
The Senators win it. Let's move to the middle. The Dogs will kill off a few extra seconds now. Quick pass to Batherson. Turned aside with a glove by Talbot. And now it's over to Joseph. Great reach by Sutter. Passes the puck over.
His last name is actually Joseph.
And that falls apart.
Oh my God. Look at that. Joseph. Joseph.
Change things.
Well, gives
you more cushion, of course. You can do math. Sometimes. Yeah, but they don't really have to change too much here. I think they just continue to play in the style they are.
Pokes it away in his own end. New York's got the puck along the boards. Takes the pass. And that's broken up. Denies him.
Quick release on the wrist shot, but he's there to make the save.
Still in the early stages of this period.
Yeah, the Panthers didn't suck.
The Senators have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it.
No, I expect it. Puck scooped up by Schlott.
Couldn't make the connection on the play. New York's got control.
It was like the entire regular season just taking points from the blue line. But so the other team was quick on us. We just drag it in. Or we just shoot. Play it goes in. Nice, second goal tonight.
Lots of times we talk about the defenseman and the forwards battling for position in front of the net. Well, the goalie's battling for it too. He's trying to find the puck. When he can't see it, he's going to drop into the butterfly and play the percentages. Hope the puck hits him. Not this time. He'll find this one in the cage.
Jake's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. The Senators gain control of the puck. From the slot, wrist shot. He scores!
Nice job. Got
beat. Critical goal in the playoff here. It's his first ever.
No beer for me, compliment.
When you see a release like this, James, it looks almost effortless, like there's nothing put into the shot. Yet the timing is perfect and the puck explodes into the net.
New York's been pushing and pushing and they've finally drawn even.
The talk from the bench was don't get frustrated, stay with the game. And now you've set up a sprint to the finish in a tie game.
Jake's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Moves into the slot and that's blocked.
You hit one of our guys and like that, and you get them hurt. You're definitely going to be win.
Alright,
that's it. I'm playing around. No more trying to break your girl. I'll just knock you out. Watch you bleed on the ice. Yeah, don't touch my guys. That easy. Oh, God. It's Johnson. It's Corum. Damn it. No,
the Hawks get the upper hand of this this fight, and on the road, you'll do
just
anything you can to gain
the one
momentum.
Who got us to...
Well, with all that said and done with, we still got a game to play.
We're not going back. They touch one of our guys, we'll just kill them.
Ottawa's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Moves it quickly over to DeBrinket. The Senators move it ahead. Hangs onto the puck. Oh, what a beautiful glove save! There's back-to-back saves!
Nice work in there.
Stop touching our guys. The last few should do it, but... Hey, Keogh Brothers are in there together.
Just had enough, and both of them will head to the penalty box. Will continue for the rest of the evening. He's just been ruled out by the training staff.
Thanks, Ray. We'll see how this impacts the game now going forward. Picked up along the boards by Hall. Taken by Batherson. That's generally a no-fly zone with star players.
Yeah, they get hit like that. Somebody's going to get irritated. And guess what happens when they get irritated? Down go the men.
Go time.
The crushing blow to finish.
Yeah, you can't beat anyone in this team on a fight.
Too
like,
strong for the guy you line up against, and that one ended like it should have.
That's three guys in for trying to fight.
Wow.
Three guys that wanted to fight.
Still lots of time left in the period. We are all tied up in this one. Sutter's won the draw and they'll look to set out. That was amazing! What a save by Talbot!
Hey, the goalie's just playing the law of averages here. They try to make themselves as big as they can. I mean, it looks like a bunch of people trying to get onto a box. It's so crowded in front of the net, yet he's in the right spot to make the save.
To the low slot! That's it!
Oh my god! Oh my god, that's such a beautiful goal. Oh yeah. Oh baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, that was a crazy goal, man.
Pretty tough for the goalkeeper to go two ways.
He poked it in for me.
But it hits the defender
and goes
in the net.
The Dogs have gone ahead here in the back half of this third period.
Time to be smart. If there's a play, make it. If there's not, out at your blue line, in at their blue line.
New York's won the draw. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Takes a shot. Just wide. Tries to feed it over to Sanderson. Hits an on-man rush. 2-on-1. And there's the save. Here's a short pass to DeBrinket. And a little body contact on that play. Hammers a shot. Oh, and there's a great save by Talbot.
You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel
yeah, that's
the
an obvious penalty.
The pressure is on the players to make the right play.
What did they do? Did they just kick them out? No. Oh. There's only three people in there? Wait. Did the... Roughing isn't over. What did they do with them?
They're going to be in this 1-3-1 set. Now that's the
starting
point. But you're going to use that whole offensive zone. Trying to pull the penalty killers out of position.
One, three, no, not good, not good. Don't like it, I don't like it. Don't like 4-3. Thank you for the offside, though.
Rossiter's got to be feeling confident about her efforts tonight, guys. She's used her zone ability to help the team produce and score tonight.
Sutter's won the draw here in the open ice. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Mott. Grabbed along the board by Rossiter. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a shot. Oh, great glove save. Where'd that come from? skates to the crease. Stops that one. Moves it to Ronick. And that's intercepted by Mott. From the slot. Stopped by the goaltender getting a piece of that one.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he...
He scores! That's a shorthanded
ball. Yeah, that's his hoping right in front of the goalie there.
Advantage of one little crease, and they were able to race up the ice, get themselves a shorthanded marker here. As this play heads towards the net, you can see the traffic. The goalie's struggling to find the puck line, so he'll drop into position in the butterfly. Thinks he's got it covered. But there's a crack, there's a hole, and it's in the net.
The Senators win it. Sends a pass over.
Joseph's already got a power play goal as they're back on the power play again.
Quick feed to Fermentin. Handles the puck at the point. Closes the gap along the wall.
That became the end of the road there. The power forward really used his weight and laid out a good hit.
Cutting to the slot. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Talbot.
Sharp reaction save.
New York's got it in the neutral zone. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Ottawa's on the attack. Off a stick and they can't connect. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
It's a really good save. In tight, he shuts down the area where the puck can go by getting out onto the puck, and there's nowhere for the shooter to put it.
Cuts into the paint. She scores! Oh, what a play, shorthanded. She takes
damn. What a way to kill them. We are destroying him. Wow. Wow. I saw what that means. Wow. 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 Wow, 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 wow.
Finishes the play and gets rewarded with a goal.
The Dogs have not stopped the firepower display tonight. You impressed down there?
It's like they're going downhill the whole game. Their opponent hasn't been able to keep up at any level tonight.
Sutter's won the draw inside the neutral zone. Moves behind the net. Has some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. The Senators gain possession along the wall. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Reads the play and forces the turnover. Oh, how did that stay out? What a save by Talbot. Picked up along the wall by DeBrincat. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone.
It's Coop.
You're only down two. You've got to push the play, take some chances, get up the ice. You've got to get another one.
The Senators win possession here in the open ice. Knocked away by McNeil. Well, you felt this one coming for a while.
Yeah, I thought they'd run out of time and not get a chance to drop the mitts. Here you go.
Are they mad about us not dropping the mitts? Haven't we dropped the mitts like five times?
Oh, and there's the decisive blow.
Yeah, you could almost hear it. That one makes solid contact. Over. I don't like when the guys start throwing them like that. Somebody looks like they're going to get hurt every time. But I don't know that the home guy did very well there.
The gloves are back on, the buckets are strapped back in, and we still got a game to play here with an upcoming faceoff. And now it's grabbed by Droz. Rips it from the blue line, misses! From the back of the cage with the puck. And a great read to turn that play aside.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Ottawa's goalie is on the bench. The extra attacker has jumped into the play. Stays with it, and there it is, the empty net goal. Well,
what were the Sens doing back there behind the scorer? No answer. What were they doing there? Eh? What kind of it? Feel weird. I mean,
the Senators get a hold of the have it from the corner. And he'll opt to play the puck here. Up along the wing. Takes a shot. And a great save.
Crawley's able to get a shot on net there. It'll be good for him to get involved in the play after missing some time with an injury.
Takes the puck. Tries to get it over to Mott. The Senators will play it in their own end. Mission accomplished, and they are off to the Stanley Cup Finals. There's the horn, and this brings
what a win. What a win. And we go on to the finals. We beat the Ottawa Senators and we go on to the finals. What a crazy win. And now we come goodbye. Good day, good job.
They've really deserved to be on the winning side of this. They were just able to execute a few more plays at critical times.
A nice moment for them, but really one more step to go.
You can't get the Prince big one unless you get this one. They earned their way to the Stanley Cup Finals by a terrific series played, and they get the Prince of Wales Trophy.
Hope everyone had as much fun as we did here
tonight. We can get the Stanley Cup, guys.
At EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski.
Hope you all love that, but I'm just hoping you all love the video. No one's gonna ever watch this, probably. Probably be the last time, but I'm glad. Because now I have an archive of this. Wow, what a cool. Well, goodbye, everyone. And just want y'all to know, I bet Russian.